Wait, how do you stream it on Twitch? Is it the thing that you showed me before? Oh, that's cool. Hi, Troomba. Skip ahead. What? Oh my god. Wow. I already think that if it's gonna be Zemo, probably Corpo. Are you gonna play Zemo though? I mean, it depends on what you want to play. Okay. Oh.
I'm V.
I'm V.
God, your laptop is able to run this. Hopefully mine can, but... No. No, it's a 1650. So no. No, no, no. It's a GTX 1650. 1650. It's a... Yeah, just not on high settings, but, you know. It's out of warranty. A bit old. So I don't want to push it too hard. So I'm really going to have to wait for the PC to be built before I play this. It looks good so far though. Yeah, look. Try that? Oh, okay. That's too tan, I think. Too dark. I think the first one is okay. Let's just say that, I don't know, maybe too many drills in the military, I guess. Oh yeah. Anime style. Oh yeah, I got a lot of choices. Looks like a regular guy. That's it. Oh my god. What about five? I think, yeah. I mean, if it works for you. I just see it's just the only one decent hairstyle that I can see. I mean that not crazy. I mean, just have to get rid of the beard. Oh yeah, the eyes. Yeah. Oh my god. We're 50. Oh, okay. Oh, it's just up to 90. Oh, there's only 20. Oh, 21. Okay. I know. A reference, at least. Okay. regular eye, I think, works. Need to get rid of the beard. I think the first one is okay. Oh yeah. So much difference. Yeah, I guess one. Oh no. Although I think the nose is hard. Yeah. I'm like, yeah, the default one is. Yeah, looks okay. Yeah. What you feel is yeah, the default one. Yay. Hang on. Twitch is stalling. Oversized beard. Hang on. Are we going Nordic? Nordic Zemo? Thor, somebody's copying your style. Yeah, Helmut's not that thick. I think he's around. Yeah. Nine is still a bit too much, maybe, I don't know. Yeah. Oh, okay, there's only 12. Is okay. Yeah, I know. I mean, even if you take off the beard. I'm sorry, but the default is okay. Oh yes, I'm aware. Okay. Five is cool. Five and six. I mean, just for me. Yeah. I can't. Gotta choose one. Okay. Is it gonna be Helmut? A mix of them. A mix of both. Then it's gonna be a mix of both then. I don't know. Hang on. Okay, there's eight. Yeah, not bad. Yeah, we can have it. Probably. No. Oh. Yeah. Oh my god. Wow. Oh, yeah. Go for one here. Wow. 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 The whole 36 of them. each tooth. Nah, no. I make up. It's anti-glare. Okay. Okay. Oh, yeah. Thank you. Oh. My God, genital. Huh. Aw. I don't want four. Number three. Oh, yeah. Looks badass. Super cool. Wow. Oh. Yeah. Oh my God. Oh my God, it's Arthur walking down the street with no pants on. My God. I think he looks good. Oh my God. Ooh, intelligence. Oh wait, no. So body would be four. I like that. Say smart weapons. Reflexes for sure. Body, not so much. Yeah, that's true. Yeah. I'd say intelligence and technical. Let me see. Reflexes. If reflexes. Okay, I think reflexes work. Oh my God. It gives proficiency for blades. Oh my god, okay, reflexes it is. We're gonna give him a sword. Oh, yes. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm here.
You alright?
Fine. Just needed a breather.
Oh, so great.
Blew your guts airlock.
How much had.
Yeah. I barfed. Cocaine. It's just stress.
Esa chamba te va a matar.
Not dead yet. Oh,
I
know.
Talk to
Don't worry, I'm not dead yet.
Exactly. Yet.
I guess the third one.
Anyway, what's going on?
Oh, no, no, it's okay. Not dead yet is like, yeah, first thing that I thought.
We had a leak. My boss called.
Yeah, I have to restart.
Dragged me in because we had to intervene.
10 second delay.
Everyone in Night City HQ is on edge.
But no way you're fucked, right? You're the one who fixes other people's shit.
Jackie, if you work in Arasaka counter intel, you're always fucked. Don't worry about me. I'll manage on my own.
Buena suerte.
Okay. Was in there.
Are you all right?
Oh, she's just smoking. It's okay.
Japan will find out.
About what?
About Frankfurt. I mean, it's a small leak, but still.
Japan already knows.
Where'd you hear this?
Assume Japan knows everything. It's safest that way.
Jesus, the Eurasian markets are going wild. Not to mention London, Zurich, Warsaw.
Yep. It's disintegrating.
Everyone's reacting to this leak. Markets down, arms transport stalled, ops in retreat, months of work out the window.
Counter intel's in the grinder.
An Arasaka bodyguard shields the Emperor of Japan from an assassin's bullet. 2071. Arasaka security forces prevent mass riots in San Francisco, saving the city from certain ruin. 2074. An Arasaka investigation eliminates a terrorist.
Oh, yeah. Small leak. A few hours later, we lose
hands
and executing
those
responsible. Have they voted already? They're about to. That's Jenkins' problem. If he fails to handle it, it'll cost the company millions.
Foiling 45 plots to attack and sabotage.
Anyone want to talk?
I'll be late. No, not till after dinner, probably. I'll let you know when
this
I have a better
really
idea.
Nice looking so far.
Yep, me too. Bye.
Got held up, but I'll be right there.
Fucking Frankfurt. That Abernethy bitch will probably dump it in our laps. Ugh, hanging up. I'll be in my office.
Oops.
And you hurry up.
Join us after the break to hear what happened next.
Oh.
Militech hit three of ours.
Mr. Jenkins,
now we're evacuating the rest of our facilities in that part of Europe.
What's the status of the three?
They're dead. Once everyone else is safe, we'll issue a statement to the media.
Saying what?
A tragic accident during routine security system maintenance would be my bet.
Hey, V. It's been ages. It's me, Frank. We met during Icefall. East Coast, remember?
Hey, bro.
I didn't know you were in Night City. How have you been?
You know how it is. A week ago, I was still in Cape Town. I heard you're in counter intel. Must have a shit show on your hands right now after Frankfurt. Jenkins is your lead, right? Is he what everyone says he is?
What's everyone say about Jenkins?
That he's effective. Like any psychopath. Apparently, he's gone a little crazier lately.
Hey, he's in a tough spot. The director was supposed to greenlight his promotion when the Japanese arrived. She stabbed him in the back instead. And you, who do you work under?
Abernathy. She's really good. Came up with the whole Cape Town ploy on her own.
Abernathy. The bitch who burned my boss in the promotion to Spec Ops director.
You know how it is. Things happen.
Yeah. They do indeed. Tell me about the op in Cape Town.
Oh, no.
Operation
You're getting
Cargo.
On dialogue. I would do this, too.
You know about it?
Arming local conflicts in Africa. I didn't know that was you.
It was me. We dumped crates full of rifles into the ocean. They had to be pulled out using borrowed fishing boats. Same old circus, but hey, that's how wars are won.
Listen, sorry. In a bit of a rush right now. We'll talk another time, okay?
Sure, sure. Good seeing you again.
Emergency protocols active. System security confirmed. That's
him. Jenkins boy.
Please enter the antechamber. Granted.
Are you online?
Have a seat, V. Be right with you. We have to handle this voting issue before we lose our bases in the Sea of Clouds.
They're about to begin. What's the situation?
Yeah, just as we thought. You know what to do. Start now.
Damn.
Director Abernathy.
I watched the vote. What the hell was that?
A deep clean after the shit Frankfurt dumped on us. As we agreed, I got rid of the problem.
I told you to resolve the problem, not massacre the European Space Council. Do you understand what the cover-up will cost?
We would have lost the license. Now we gained a week. That's a win.
Path of least resistance always.
Dude, it's Jenkins guy.
I hate that bitch. I always have.
I mean, they did say that.
This isn't the first time Abernathy set you up.
No, not the first. Smeared me in front of Japanese execs, so she'd be the one promoted to director of Spec Ops. The cunt. Now she's holding a gun to my head to make sure I don't try anything. But she won't pull the trigger because she needs me. I do what she doesn't have the guts to do.
Divide and conquer. Effective strategy.
Effective. What would you do in my position?
You have to defend yourself. Remind Abernathy you're not her doormat.
You're right.
Smack her once, but hard. She'll respect you.
Yeah, I think you'd say you defend.
Seems we see eye to eye on this issue.
Yeah.
Take this.
A data shard.
Proof of my trust. Go on, take it. It's what I've collected over the past weeks. Biometrics, trauma team card, names of her closest associates, driver, chief of security, lover, lover's husband, everything. Use it and make sure Abernathy won't be a problem anymore. You said it. I need to defend myself.
If anyone finds out we even talked about this, I'll go down with you.
That's true. But everyone knows you only made it to where you are thanks to me. So it's not like they could ever believe you played no part in it.
What'll happen if I refuse?
Don't ask stupid questions. This isn't a request, V. We seem to understand each other. Take this, too.
Credit chip transactions are traceable. Paper disappears as soon as you spend it.
Yeah.
What can I say? Use this money only. Find the right people for the job, no corporate affiliation. And for the core task, use someone you know inside out. Are we clear?
Yeah, I think we're clear.
Good. In that case, I'll await your report. And good luck with it. I have my AV waiting outside. It's yours to use. And don't disappoint me. Jenkins, Night City Counterintel. Procedures for lunar-based licenses. Yes. Yes, the Sea of Clouds. Black clinics. Operating outside earthly jurisdiction. Of course, unofficially. No, not yet. We're just exploring options for now. On the authority of Director Abernathy, yes.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
I have those reports you asked for?
Mm-hmm.
I don't have the time. Just send them my way.
Hey, B. You alive? How stinks in the Viper pit?
Viper pit. Couldn't have said it better.
You in some trouble?
Not yet. Right now, I just need a soul I can trust.
That kind of sounded like a yes. Meet me at Lizzie's. Be there in an hour.
I need your stamp on something. It's possible one of our assets was exposed.
Is it Frankfurt again?
No, different issue. Local.
Tell me, quick version.
Our agent at Biotechnica suspects they might be onto him. They recently granted him red security clearance. That's top. He's been fishing for dirt, but it's been slow.
Your point.
They're clean. Like, we run orphanages clean, bleached server clean. We suspect they flagged him and are feeding him phony data. Should we greenlight exfil or let him keep looking?
Projected risks?
Limited threat to life, not Biotechnica's style. Blackmail's possible, leveraged against false accusations in the media. The guy has kids, he'd crack.
Pull him out, but calmly. Don't raise any eyebrows, otherwise they'll catch on.
Jenkins will be livid.
I'll handle Jenkins.
Understood.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Stuff to read. Casino? No. Gambling? No. Oh, gosh. I know. Oh, yeah. Oh, no. No, you, no. Even that's a lot for me. Oh, yeah.
I have nothing to add.
No, I didn't say anything of the sort. That's right, no comment. How many times do I have to say it? Tell your people to be careful.
They'll be searching for dirt on us now.
Lunar bases are huge to them. They won't forgive us for this.
Did you just touch me?
You see the report on the vote? I mean, shit.
The world's going to tear us apart when the word gets around.
The world's never going to find out. And the few who do know the truth, they won't know it for long.
Your destination. Oh, yeah.
Destination
Lizzie's bar.
Noted.
Google text.
This is M54 News broadcasting with a breaking story for you. A conference of the European Space Council screeched to a grisly halt following a failure in a neural stabilization system. Five European Space Council members are dead, while three remain in critical condition. Authorities are still looking into what might have caused this shocking incident. The council members were all wearing Biotechnica-provided devices. The corporation's representatives have, as yet, refused to comment. Our reporter is on the scene. We'll have updates on developments as they come to light. Stay with M54 News for the latest.
Hello, V.
Yes? We weren't scheduled to connect till the end of the week.
Quantified Satori received notification of a somewhat troubling biometric reading. I felt I should call. Is everything in order?
I'm dealing with a temporary nuisance. Nothing you should worry about.
Just think back to our last session. The neuromotor relaxation exercises three times a day, they'll soothe and lift your spirit. I know this.
Sure, okay. See you later.
Life coach is Laszlo.
No designated landing site has been detected at the destination.
That is so only Laszlo.
Find a spot close to the bar, as close as you can. Fuck procedures.
Initiating landing sequence based on new parameters.
Psycho suit. This look like a landing pad to you? Could have fucking crushed us.
Out of my way.
What? Who the fuck are you to say that to me?
Arasaka counter intel. We done here?
Fuck. Used to be our hood, this. Corpos. Fucking do whatever. Think the world's theirs.
Couldn't use a front door like everyone else.
Keep an eye on the AV for me, will you?
I don't get paid to do that.
I wasn't asking. And not a scratch on it when I get back.
Welcome to Lizzie's.
There's that Prim new place. We went there yesterday. Huh. Drawing a blank.
Okay, Twitch on the laptop hates me. So I'm gonna move to mobile. It keeps stuttering on the laptop.
Wanna come back to my place?
But
grab
okay
one last
on
drink.
Ugh, don't even start.
Yeah, I'm here. Oh my god. Just totally Zemo and Helmet's vibes. I'm gonna, totally gonna dance I came to the love. Vampire. Helsing Corp. I like how it looks, the colors, because it looks like the road or vein. Yeah.
You don't come here often, do you? It's good to see you, cabrón. Now sit down and tell me what's got your shorts in a knot.
It's good to see you too, Jack. How you been?
I got sparks flying between the Valentino boys and Maelstrom. Eddie's there for the taking, as long as you don't get flatlined. You know how it is. I can't complain, but we ain't here to shoot the shit about me. Let me hear about this problem of yours.
Jackie, before I start, this stays between us.
Por supuesto.
I'm serious. This thing, it could ruin me.
So could I. You do realize who you're talking to, right? A guy who's done this before. You remember what happened in Mexico, at the border? I peep one word.
I know, you saved my ass. If word about the cartels had gotten out.
But it didn't. And this won't either. That's why you came to see dear old Jackie.
Aww.
Data shard. Take it.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
What do you think?
Won't come cheap. It'll have to be done on the sly. No trail. Hard eddies only.
Got the money.
Full crew job for sure. Techie, maybe two. A runner with a gold-plated brain. And a driver with wheels from hell. Not to mention,
a solo.
Huh. The piece I'm missing.
That what you need from me? My trigger finger to zero this lady?
Thought I could always count on you, Jack.
You know me. I'm not all sunshine and rainbows, but this job ain't my style. Actually, I didn't think it was yours either.
You know how Arasaka operates. Or, okay, maybe you don't. This isn't a professional request I can refuse.
But I can, and I am. And you should too. Now, what do you say we liquor up and talk life? Gracias, mamita. Double tequila with grenadine and lime. Nothing better for drowning nerves.
To this.
Was that a toast? What the hell does that even mean? You raise a glass to your mama, your hermana, to the mamacita you'll meet at the bar, but this doesn't say a damn thing. To this. This job and all the rest of that corpo bullshit, you know what it is? Un pacto con el diablo. Been saying it all along. Sold your soul to those Arasaka fuckers. Today, they got you to zero somebody. Tomorrow, they'll get somebody else to zero you.
Think I have a choice? If I refuse, they take everything and leave me nothing.
Yeah, well, let them. They'll also take the fist they got gripping your balls. I don't know about you, but I'm pretty picky about who I let touch my balls. And Saburo and his matones, oh, they definitely do not make the cut.
Maybe someday. But for now, I'm still well within their reach.
You'll always be within reach. Always Hey, you lost? Got a problem?
V, is that right?
You're from Arasaka HQ. Is there a problem? Are you here about Frankfurt?
We're here for you. Jenkins assigned you a task today. You'll share all the details with us.
Name and department again? Didn't quite catch it first time around.
Ugh, fuck!
How you feeling? Pretty sharp dive, huh? Your access to company networks is hereby revoked. In 2 minutes, any company cybernetics in your possession will cease functioning. Give us the data you received from Jenkins. This will conclude termination procedures.
How the hell did you find out?
That is not your concern. The data, now.
Information's on the short.
Smart choice.
Yeah.
We done?
With the formalities, yes. But I think Abernathy would gladly up our fee for ridding her of a piece of rot like you. Stand up. You're coming with us. Come on, move it.
Yes, man. I think you fellows might have forgotten just how far from home you are. I'm not sure this body was your style, let alone a healthy option. Yeah, claro.
Is that a threat?
You start shooting? Maybe we join in, huh? Before you know it, somebody might die today.
We have what we came for. It'll do for now.
Ooh, dodged one there. V, how you feel? You all right?
Like shit. My throat's like sandpaper. I'm not sure I can breathe.
It's like when my little primito was ditching drugs. Nasty chills, trembling hands, cold sweat and dry heaving.
Yeah, sounds about right.
Hey, should I get you to a ripper? Or, I guess, maybe trauma team's on its way.
TT policy's gone, Jack. So are my biochem controllers. Company pad. I mean, the they've seized my bank account. Not frozen, seized.
Jesus, these fuckers move fast. You sure you feel okay, though? I mean...
Give me a minute. Get my shit together. That'd be that, Jack. Just lost control of my life. Completely.
I'd say you got it back. You couldn't say no to them. So they said it to you. This is a turn for the better. You'll see. Besides, you haven't lost everything.
About to say I still have a friend? That's sweet.
No, dumbass. You still got that wad for the hit job, don't you? Probably some fat-ass chunk of cha-ching. Just right for a new start. That's right, fool. Buckle up. Hey, you hearing all right? Don't look so hot. V! V! Hey, hermano. Your new life?
Helmut and Zemo.
It starts now.
Hello there, Night City! Stanley here with you, and we got another day ahead of us in this city of dreams. Ooh, I love this town. Love it like you might love a mother who popped you out on the steps of an orphanage once and now stops you to ask if you got a smoke for her. Every new day here means 100 new arrivals, but only half these gogs will survive a year. It's a good one. And why do these peeps come to NC? Well, to be street samurai like Morgan Blackhand and Waylon Boa Boa. The greater the risk, the bigger the bounty, kids. Or so they say. But you can only be a major league player for so long. The faster you live, the faster you burn out. If you don't get a bullet to the brain first. Legends. Know where you'll find most of them? The graveyard. Matters not where you're from. Matters not where you start. What matters here is the walk you walk. In Night City.
Oh,
the city of dreams.
Chick we're looking for is somewhere in this building. Probably crawling with the pendejos that kidnapped her. Eyes and ears open, all right? Speaking of which, got you a little something. Militech training shard. In case you need to, brush up on your dance moves. Down for some target practice in VR?
Sure. Why the hell not?
Let's begin with basic combat training. This session will be recorded for subsequent evaluation. This course is designed to reinforce your fundamental combat abilities and hone your reflexes. The skills you gain here will help you survive, even excel on the battlefield. I will train you to be effective with firearms, to use stealth tactics to your advantage, and to hack into enemy networks. Because at Militech...
Man, Militech can't encrypt for shit. But they clearly got drill and jarheads in their blood. Now, Station One, you maggot! Move, move, move! Let's blast through a tactical target practice program. You know, a little warm-up. Yeah, I didn't think you'd find that too tough. What do you say we crank it up a notch?
Oh.
Not bad. But it's more realistic if the target... Quit standing around and take cover! You took a hit. Use a reanimator to patch yourself up.
Head to the training area when you're good to go. Oh, look. Brought some chooms with him this time. You know what to do, Chief. Platform, and we'll move on. Hacking's the next item on the menu. This training module will teach you how to apply technological... Work a little hack magic on the screen to distract the guard. Over substance. Good. Now take him out quietly. All right, all yours. Take him out. Never smart to leave behind any trace of your handiwork, especially the dead kind. Now pick up the body and hide it somewhere. Okay. Now, try to take him down in one slick move.
I guess tossing him in the trash.
You think you're ready to try hacking some gonks in real time? Have fun! Now, detonate the grenade. See? Just needed to shut your brain down and follow orders, in true Militech fashion. Under my wise command, you're a real champ. Take your spot on the podium. Not too shabby. Militech's algorithms put you on a decent run. Got additional modules if you want to hone any other skills. Before you finish up, Delta out now. But remember, the street's not going to give you any hints or second chances. Right. So first, let's...
Let's shape up those stealth skills. Find cover, quick.
Nice.
Now, move. Almost. Again, from the top. Find cover, quick.
Nice.
Now, move slowly towards the exit. Stay out of sight.
You're ready to crouch, right?
Stealthy now, V. You ever relive a ninja BD? Just like that. Almost. Again, from the top.
Aww. If you try to move just, you know, while crouched, will he see you?
Find cover, quick. Nice. Now. Come on, you got this.
Oh my gosh.
Find cover, quick.
Nice.
Now, move slowly towards the exit. Stay out of sight.
Oh, yeah. I know.
Stealthy now, V. You ever relive a ninja BD?
Okay.
Just like that. Done. On to the next area.
Yeah.
Now the same thing, only with the camera.
sightseeing?
Nice work today. Just stand on the platform to exit the sim.
All right, some advanced combat techniques for dessert. Then we wrap this party up. Time to get down and dirty in close quarter combat.
Oh. Also, I'm starting to get drowsy. So I might pass out. I mean, after you finish this part.
Let's bump things up from easy to normal. This next fool can block your attacks. Dull bit coming up now. Blocking blows instead of dealing. Now this fool loses his footing every time he swings. Use that. Get in there and land a counterpunch. Fool. I like that. V, wanna see this fool punch in air next. Don't let him land anything. Done well in mastering the way of the fool, young apprentice. I can teach you no more. This is the part where you face your final test. Let's move on to melee weapons. Grab a sword. Now show me what you've learned.
That's cool.
like you're cruising already. Hop on the platform.
Nice.
Good luck, V.
Heck yeah.
So? Not bad, huh? Now we can get down to biz.
Will Kako give you any tips and tricks for the job?
Okay, I hate
I'm not
it,
your mother. Just
out.
Do what I pay you for. It's easy work. Yeah.
Oh, yes.
Let's
and
do
I'll,
this.
I'll watch it when I wake up. I just need a nap. I'll probably be awake in 3 hours.
Three Elevator. Hours. This way.
Okay. All right, have fun. Yes, thank you. Bye
bye. Targets Sandra Dorset. Targets Biomon went mute a couple hours back. Suspected abduction. Target could have possibly flatlined already. Not sure you're in time.
We're in time, Bug. We. Sure you're on phones, but that don't make you any less part of this squad.
Squad. Charming.
Bug, you could at least try to be nice.
You want nice, supportive? Call a damn helpline. Looking for 1237. Target should be inside, but I got zero eyes on her biomon. Fingers crossed it's not too late.
Is that you?
Oh, I hate this life or death shit. Try hacking the door. Think you can trip it on your own, V?
Sandra Dorset's protected under Echelon 2 corporal immunity. Our girl's top shelf. This one's packing black market Zeta Tech repros. Typical back alley fix-ups. Not our lucky gal. Let's keep looking.
Mira, eyes up. Pendejos ahead. Drop it quiet, V.
Thank you. Sandra Dorset's protected under Echelon 2 Corporal Immunity. Our girl's top shelf. This one's packing black market Zeta Tech repros. Typical back alley fix-ups.
Not our lucky gal. Let's keep... Scrope she's got.
Shit, where the hell's our target?
Look around. Gotta be there somewhere.
Get him off me!
Jesus fucking Christ.
Think I got her. Got our target.
We make it? She alive?
About to find out.
V, jack into our biomod. Need to know what we're dealing with.
Jacking
this
in.
This does not look good.
Sandra Dorset, NC570442. Trauma Team Platinum.
Platinum? Shit. Trauma should have swooped in if she sneezed.
Guessing they jammed the transmitter, Sig. Looking at a hacked biomon, firmware reconfig, or a neurovirus.
Carajo, T-Bug. You ain't seeing this place. This is tubs, ice, hooks, and cleavers.
Scott Muncher's hack, huh? Got an idea. Check her neuroport. Find a shard? Yeah, pull it. That'll be what's muting the biomon.
Is that even safe? Can't we just get her out of here?
We found her still breathing. Can't lose her. We need that biomon working, checking for hemorrhages, whatever. Find that shard and yank it.
Found the shard. Removing now.
Check the biomon. Anything change?
Greetings, Sandra. If you are conscious, assume recovery position now. An emergency evacuation unit has been dispatched and is due to arrive at your location in 180 seconds.
Biomon claims trauma will be here in 3 minutes.
Your premium plan will cover 90% of the projected costs of your rescue and treatment.
Ay, pobrecita. Let's get her off that ice.
Jack, look sharp. Not done yet. Don't know who's out there.
Locked and ready, hermano. Do your thing.
Oh, fuck!
He's flatlining!
V, need to know what's going on.
Jackie, air hypo. Fuck, this is bad.
Engage, Mato!
I think... Holy shit, it worked.
Fuera, cabrón. Get her outside. Fuera, get her out. Terrace.
Steps back. Now. TT-133 to control. Patient NC-570442 secured. Stimulus being administered. 70 milligrams dopamine. 110 norepinephrine. 800 fibrinogen.
Elevator gets us to the garage direct.
Good work. Shit show's over. Cutting my wires now. See you in the near future.
Listen, Mano. I got this thing. I got a day with me.
The metro.
How's it gonna look for me?
Won't leave you hanging, Jack. But don't get used to it.
Saving my ass, V. Thank you. How about I drive you home, huh?
She's all yours. I'm beat as it is.
Oh, almost forgot. Should get Wakako in the hollow. Tell her the job's done.
Relatively well. Trauma team took her off our hands. She'll recover.
Splendid. Your payment awaits you. Ready to come and grab whenever you like, even right away. But I guess home wish to be now. The NCPD has surrounded Watson. The district is closed. If you're to make it past the quarter, you must move fast.
Thanks for the heads up. Swing by to see you later. Word's out the NCPD's gonna put Watson on lockdown. If I'm gonna sleep in my own bed tonight, we better put it in fifth.
Leave it to me, Mano. I'm driving.
City like any other, just bigger.
Nah, Mano, not just any other city. Morgan Blackhand, Andrew Whalen, Adam Smasher, legends are born here. Man, I'm starving. Let's grab a tight bite. What do you say?
Jackie, they're locking down Watson, remember?
Oh, shit. You're right. Is it just me, or... Put you to sleep. Man on our ass. Taking us. Chicago. I don't like this. I'm one tiny bit.
Scab! Hijo de puta!
Fucking drive, Jackie.
Come on, Pete!
Hands, keep her steady!
Scratched your baby up pretty bad. Sorry, V.
It's okay. It can wait. Let's just focus on getting home.
Watson's on lockdown to further notice. Necessary security measure.
Officer, ma'am. Damn, are we ever lucky we ran into you.
Really? What's it that makes me so special?
Heart of gold? Because only somebody with a heart of gold can understand just how much I need
your
to get back to my girl.
Girl?
Uh-huh. I'm gonna be worried sick if I don't show. I mean, I'm trying to be a stand-up guy. She's giving me a chance. Waiting.
That's a shame.
Look at him. No model citizen, maybe. But he's a good kid.
Let them through. But they're the last. Okay, on your way.
You have a good evening now, officer, ma'am.
She took a liking to you.
The devotion I demonstrated grabbed her by the gut.
Right.
I'm loyal, stable in my affections.
Mm-hmm.
And unassuming. You get it.
Come on! Hey, get on this!
Check it out, V. You should go down.
Get the hair! I can shoot!
What's your average badges? That's MaxTac. NCPD's apex predators. MTAC rolls in when things fly out of hand. Hunks out there, though. Just a midday snack for them. Well, show's over. Poor bastards. But they had it coming. Your place.
What about you? Not likely to make it back to Haywood now.
Chill, V. They'll let me through.
Sure about that?
Oh, yeah. I'll play nice Jackie again.
Don't miss the I said hi.
I will. Ahí luego.
Bug.
Forgot earlier. A runner I know has something you could probably use. Zip in your deets.
Praise be to thee, our Father in heaven.
Stupid gates busted again. Third time.
Paid to get it fixed the last two. Gotta. Be some kind of scam.
Thank you.
exchange for a chance at this so-called immortality.
Well, that is true that Arasaka Corp has specifically limited access to the relic in order...
Your promise is a lie, an evil lie, motivated by greed and...
Now that is rich.
Hey, excuse me?
Sleep? No matter. Time you got up.
Think I might have caught something when I jagged into that Corpo's biomod. Dunno, neurovirus or... Need to see Vic. Let him tell me what's got my head reeling, my stomach churning.
Okay, let me take you. I brought you a ride. Throw in some threads, meet me downstairs.
Regina Jones here. If you're looking for work in Watson, give me a call.
How'd you find me? How'd you even know my name?
I know where to gather my intel. Could even call me a collector. Later, V.
fucking gone, piece of shit.
9999.
NCPD!
Don't forget.
Open up!
You're worth it.
Got a call! We're here to help!
Enjoying the weather? Average temperatures this month in Night City have remained within human safety levels.
Neither do you.
True, but I ain't the one spouting no feel-good bullshit.
Shit, come on!
Oh, no, no, no. 14 is no good. It's just not enough. Wait, you mean 14 a day? Well, that's different. Better. Need to discuss it with my partner in crime. Yes, I call you. Good day to you.
You like my new punching bag? Just gave me a next-gen ass whooping, he did. Be curious to see how he handles the likes of V. So how about...
Where'd you get him, Fred?
Off the street. Saw him looking up at me with these big, sad eyes. So I took the poor pup in, fed him, clothed him. Nah, for real. He's a military bot. Got a sweet deal, and a tumor mine tossed in a few upgrades. Now, here we are.
How's it going? Fight's about to start. I'm gonna watch, take notes.
Malone versus Hernandez? Nah, our chrome friend here don't watch TV. Don't talk, neither. Only way he communicates is with them fists.
Let's do this.
Light on your feet. Keep that head moving.
You got one hell of a punch there, Kim. Ever thought of monetizing it? I can arrange a fight or two. What do you say?
What have you got for sale?
Only top shelf gear.
You mentioned something about fighting.
I've seen you landing blows in the ring. You've got sharp instinct, good edge. You can go far, especially if you get chipped. These fights, let's just say they aren't legal, but very lucrative.
Yeah, lucrative for who? You or me?
Both of us. I get a small percentage of the total winnings, you know, as your agent. You get the rest.
Sounds fair.
It's like I said. Good instinct. Fights happen in different parts of the city. You choose where you want to go, put down your eddies, and start swinging. You win, you take home the pot. Manage to drop every last one of them, you get a chance to fight in the grand finale. That all clear?
Crystal.
Good. Oh, except you won't be setting foot outside or once. Not yet. You can start it with the boot. I believe in you, V. Time to show this city what you're made of.
At all foods, nature comes first. From the very first stages of food production.
Let's have a look. Thanks a lot.
Eddie's? Was it really worth it? I've got no regrets. There's no shame in wanting perfection.
Arasaka Corporation. And in an exciting development, even Hanako Arasaka has announced her participation in the Dashi Parade. From all of us at WNS News, we wish you a safe and fun.
So, are we gonna talk about yesterday?
It's all in the report.
Oh, I read it. Except there's no mention of me telling you to Delta the fuck out of there. Yeah, no biggie. Not like that cyber psycho was a tank on two chrome legs. What the fuck were you thinking? There's a reason Max Tack exists, you know.
Civilians were in danger. What was I supposed to do? Just watch them get mowed down?
Listen, you, me, and every fucking cop in this city might as well be a civilian next to Max Tack. The day they give us the gear they're packing, go right ahead. Be the hero. Save the fucking day. But until then, you keep your head down and listen to me. That understood?
you long enough. Worked up an appetite, just waiting. Sit down, let me finish this. Then we can drop in on Señor Vector.
Mentioned something about a surprise yesterday. Am I remembering right, or just had a brain fart?
Probably both, because you usually forget shit. But it just so happens, I think I might have bagged us a sweet-ass J.O.B.
Go on.
I mean, maybe it's not as big as that, but just that he's fronted by a little-known someone named Dexter Deshawn. Only the top fixer in Night Fucking City. Fat-ass black Jesus of the afterlife. 300 pounds of partly gold-plated cool.
How'd you manage to pull this? Trade in your spleen or something? As far as I know, we're not the type to get fingered by Dex.
You and me? Oh, but T-Buck, she's the one that hooked us up. Got us talking. Knew it was a done deal the moment he laid eyes on me. Because come on, ain't nobody who can resist this. Am I right?
Sure, Jack. Whatever you say. Dexter Deshawn, what's the latest spec on him? I know you got info to spill.
He's been off the grid for about 2 years. Word on the street was he took a little vacay.
2 years? That's exile, not a vacation. What was he up to?
Guessing he shoved pizzas in his mouth while jerking off to hardcore virtues. Important thing is he's back. He's a fresh crew, and he found us.
So what's the gig? We meant to come out in one piece?
Our Lord and Savior wants to tell you everything himself. Face to face. Oh, no pressure, but this whole deal is riding on you now, I see.
Why do I gotta go? You and T-Bug draw straws without me?
T-Bug and Dex go way back, and my face is yesterday's news. Now Dex says he needs to check you, talk to you. Look, V, it's his job, his rules. I can't blame him for taking a personal approach. And it ain't as bad as you think, okay? Trust me.
Guess I got no choice then.
Dex is a real deal when it comes to fixers. Don't get me wrong. Don't got nothing against the Padre or Wakako, but Dex is in a league of his own. You know what I'm saying?
Don't get me started on fixers. They catch a client, find the cheapest gong to do the job, then drop their corpse at a landfill.
Shit, hit the nail on the head, V. Gracias a Dios. Estoy lleno. Brought your wheels. Gave them to my guy yesterday to smooth over the dents after our dust off with the scabs.
Thanks, Jack. Much appreciated.
Some top-notch work Miguel did. Rides like it looks. Factory new.
We'll see about that.
So we rolling or what?
Let's feel this factory new ride.
First stop. Ripper Duck and Holmes. Easy on the gas, huh? I just ate. I was supposed to stop by Vic's anyhow. I got a date. Me and Miss D.
You don't say.
She's so sweet. Really gets me, you know? Come on, V.
What?
Find me once Vic's done dusting your circuits. We'll hash out what Dex has cooked up for us.
Only on
Nah, Chuma mine used to work here, that's all.
Oh, yeah?
Maybe. Dr. Vector will see you now.
I'll sit tight over here. Me and Misty got a little catching up to do.
You look pleased.
Cause I am. Always. Makes for easier living. But
do you truly
we got a new job lined up from a big hitter at the afterlife.
Oh, is it gonna be dangerous?
Don't you worry, Mia Moore. We're bulletproof.
Your life. For them, it is all mere spectacle.
Drops his guard. You can see the fatigue on him. It's really starting.
Vicky, surprise every old ripper. It's good to see you.
Good to see you too. Oh, wow. What do I owe the pleasure today?
Last gig. Had to jack into a client's neuro socket. Think I might have gotten spiked.
Experiencing migraines, nausea, hypersensitivity to bright lights.
Whole kit and caboodle.
All right, Kit. We'll sort you out in a flash. Besides that, how are things?
Met a new fixer. He gave me a job. Name's Dexter Deshawn.
Known quantity from the afterlife. No denying you're moving up.
But something you're not telling me, Vic?
Keep your guard up, that's all. I've heard some things about Dex. He's not as chill as he makes himself out to be.
Need some new kit, but tools, not toys, Vic. Time I bumped up my sights and got a grip.
Really? Now? Finally?
Vic, shit's getting real. Got a job from Dex to Sean, hitting the major leagues. Need tech that can perform.
The Dexter Deshawn? Well, that is something. But let me guess. Hasn't paid you yet.
Quit crying, Vic. I'll bring you the Eddies later, with interest. You know I will.
Last time. You hear? Chair, please. Sit down and relax. Kuroshi Optics. Best I've got, and should be about right under the circumstances. Now jack in.
Kuroshi? Whoa. Vic, nothing tops that on the market.
Sounds like it could come in handy then.
I gave you my word I'd pay you back, but this might be too rich for my blood.
We'll work something out. Right now, I'm just out to make sure you get back in one piece. Eddie's in hand. You peruse and choose while I scan. Let's see what's going on inside. Mark One, like I said. Decent enough scanner. Displays data on your cornea. Cherry on the top's a built-in external lens disruptor. In layman's terms, any surveillance cam will capture your face as a blur. And just remember, your body will still show up as crystal clear. This should do the trick. Talks to Kuroshi Tech, too.
I'm ready. Carve away.
Excellent. Let's do this. Lay that major league arm of yours right here.
So, what's new in the life of Victor Vector?
Yeah, if I'm being honest, not much. And that's fine with me. I used to live in a world where all that mattered was who's who, what's what, and how's why.
And what happened?
One day, I just dropped it and never looked back. I'll never be a legend in this town, but been sleeping nights ever since. Just like that. Thanks. Now, a bit of anesthetic and I can start cutting. Feel anything?
Play by play, though? Really, Doc? Makes you sound like a dentist. Always going on and on.
Don't be mean now. Remember, I'm old. I got a shaky Ganic hand. Could slip. Lights out for a minute, all right? Okay, let's test this. See the magic in action. Linking you in. You might feel a little discomfort at first. Blurred vision, low contrast, glitches. Well, how's it look? Feel all right to you?
Oh, this is fantastic, Vic.
Oh, beautiful. Time for the scanner. It might take you a few seconds to adjust, but first time's rarely the charm, with anything, really. Scanner should eventually sync with your thought processes and read your intentions. I also injected an NCPD file search. Run into any ne'er-do-wells? You know exactly what they ne'er did well. It ought to work like a charm. Now draw your weapon. You should see your ammo count in a brand new sight.
How about the neurovirus? From the last job. Can you check it?
Done and gone while we were putting in your implant. And a full sweep on your softened circuits. Zap the critter. You're certified bug-free.
Shit, Victor, not bad. I don't know what to say.
Say you'll take this and remember the dosage. Two whiffs now, and another two in an hour.
What am I looking at?
A mild stim. Should boost neurotransmission in the short term and muffle some of the side effects while the implant takes.
Thanks again, Vic. You're the best. I owe you.
Go on, kid. Show them what you're made of. And once you hit the big leagues, don't forget where you came from.